You never hear me then, 'cause I got appreciation. Girl, you're my angel, you're my darling angel. Closer than my peeps you are to me, baby. Shorty, you're my angel, you're my darling. At first I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could ever live without you by my side. But I spent so many nights just thinking how you did me wrong, that I grew strong. And I learned how to carry on until you're back from that space. I just wanted to find you here with that sad look upon your face. Should've changed my stupid life, should've made you leave your key.
Because I've been performing on cruise ships since I was 18 years old. The biggest chunk of my musical experience and career has been on cruise ships, growing and experiencing and performing for and alongside all these lovely people that I've met everywhere. And I love doing it. And I'm a fun and quirky stage personality. I really just enjoy being up there, and I enjoy making people happy or making them cry if that's what they feel like doing, or dance or whatever they want to do. I have it. I have this massive repertoire. So if you really enjoy listening to classic rock from the 70s, I'll put out some Janis Joplin or Sweet Child of Mine. But if you also like really sultry Frank Sinatra, I've got some of that. If you have cute kids, I have Let It Go and a bunch of other Disney songs, because I love Disney, so I can make the kids happy too. I've got modern stuff as well, so pretty much any genre that people want to hear, I can give to them. People also tend to remember me for years after their cruise and request that I come back on them, because they just have a really good time with me. And that's the point. I want to make people's holidays really special. I'll let people message me 2 years after their cruise, say, oh, we heard this song today and it reminded us of you and it reminded us of our cruise, and thank you so much. So this is a good job for me because I love it and I'm good at it.